Hi guys, I'm Pooja from Ali Garden Architecture. I'm also the video producer at Home Banao. Today we are at Floor Show to explore all the skirting options for wooden flooring. We will also get into the merger details for different materials used in combination with wooden flooring. So let's get straight into the video.
On the periphery of your room,
okay.
You have, we leave a gap between the wood and the wall.
Uh-huh.
That's about 10 to 12, as
okay.
I told you.
Okay.
That takes care of any kind of exponential expansion and contraction. Now, you need something to cover up that gap.
Correct.
So, for that, we use a skirting,
okay.
Which will be polished to the same color of your wood.
Okay.
So, any shade, like you guys select, suppose you want a teak or a walnut or any shape, it will be polished to match that color.
So what's the material of this skirting?
So you have different types. You have a MDF,
uh-huh.
which is a mid-density fiber.
Okay.
And on top you have a laminate,
okay.
post-forming lamp, which
uh-huh.
basically makes it look like this. Then you have something called a veneer polish,
uh-huh.
which is very simple. You have plywood veneer and polish it to whatever color you want.
Uh-huh.
Then you have hardwood,
okay.
which is a solid through and through homogeneous skirting which you get.
Okay, perfect.
Skirtings can vary in terms of sizes.
Mm-hmm.
It starts at about 15 mm
mm-hmm.
with thickness and mm-hmm. goes up to about 20-25. Height starts at 2.5 inch and goes mm-hmm. up to 6 inch.
So is this a standard like you mentioned?
2.5 is standard.
Okay.
Yeah, this is what we supply. If a customer wants a slightly higher skirting,
mm-hmm.
up to 6 inches is what we can do.
Okay, and what if I say I don't want to use this skirting? Do I have an option of using probably marble or something else?
You can, yeah, definitely. You can.
But
see,
will that hinder with the space?
No. So as long as the wood gap is covered, it's fine.
Okay.
You can cover that wood gap even with another material as well, like how you said. You can
mm-hmm.
put a tile there, you can put marble, whatever you want.
Mm-hmm.
As long as that gap is covered, it's fine.
Okay.
Otherwise, then you get to see that gap.
Correct.
These are different profiles that you use.
Okay.
And these are basically, these two are basically called transition profiles.
Okay.
So this is an R profile
uh-huh.
and this is a T profile.
Okay.
So reducer and this is a transition. This is mainly installed wherever one flooring meets another flooring
mm-hmm.
or wherever there's level difference.
Okay.
Or entrance to, say, an entrance door.
Mm-hmm.
Entrance to a room is where we use this profile because mm-hmm. there is always either a level difference
mm-hmm.
or a color difference between two materials.
Correct.
So wherever there is a level difference, we use an R profile.
Mm-hmm.
So your higher level goes here in this gap
mm-hmm.
and your lower level starts here.
Mm-hmm.
If it's the same level, suppose you guys install two different kinds of wood different colors,
mm-hmm.
then you use a T profile, which is this, where both your levels inset here.
Okay.
And over here also you need a gap for it to expand.
Oh.
So this takes care, even where your doors are,
uh-huh.
there'll be a gap there, and that's why you use this profile.
Mm-hmm.
To cover that gap and also make it look like a neat transition. And you have different types. This is an L profile, Steno's profile, which you use for staircases.
Mm-hmm.
Or this is a customized skirting with a step. Suppose you guys have existing marble or vitrified
mm-hmm.
tile. You can just insert this and it gets covered and looks like an entire solid piece of wood.
Oh, nice. But this is taken care of, right? The standard marble thickness.
Yeah, so that's also customizable. You can
okay.
give me the size,
uh-huh.
8, 12, 15, 20, whatever you want.
Uh-huh.
And we can make this step according to that size, just insert it.
Oh, that's lovely. I hope this video was helpful for you guys, and now you will be able to confidently merge different materials to make innovative wooden and composite floorings for your homes and offices. In case you have any doubts regarding the content, please do drop them in the comment section and we will definitely get back to you. If you've liked the video, please do hit the like button, share it, and also subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.